All right. Are y'all having a good time tonight, Chicago? All right, next up, she is your hostess here at Call Bar. She is fierce, she is fabulous. She is also working on drag history and building a fucking museum. Give it up for Say Kevvie!
Tony, can we stop shooting for a few minutes? I'd like to talk to my friend.
Thank you. Darling, there's only one way out of the pit. Take your fantasy and make it real. And don't let nobody stop you. Do whatever you feel inside. Cause once you start playing their roles, honey, they'll only push you deeper in the hole. I tried being a man for them. Where did it get me? They hustled me and harassed me to the limit. So, I became a woman. That didn't work either. Honey, they clocked me and kicked me out the door. They bugged me as a man and battered me to death as a woman. So I decided to help with them. I'm gonna turn into myself. So I stopped playing their games and became what I always wanted to be. A drag queen. A sexy, sassy, silicone drag queen. And I'm proud of it, because now I'm a star. A drag queen superstar, and I love it.
You're a superstar, you're up there, floating on a cloud. I'm here out of the pits, and that's all that counts. So look out, everybody, because here comes mama. Now, go get it to my girlfriend. Be like me, flagrantly. Get your hand, lay out. Oh,
Girl, I was living for that. Y'all, you know, I've been studying drag history for 9 years, and every time I see this girl, she schools me in some shit that I've never seen before, and I'm like, how did you find that? Where did that come from? Girl, as soon as you played me this the other day, I was losing my damn mind. So thank you for bringing this shit to life.